7 years ago, a tumor appeared on my neck. I was dying of starvation. Why medical marijuana? It works for me. It got me through something like 6 months of recovery, which at best was difficult. Just want to get through the day. I'm not contemplating a long future. I lived a good and honest life serving my community, and I resent being considered a criminal at any level.